Somewhat sadly. Bill Hemmer is back in Atlanta. Bill?
Well, thank you. And again, our apologies to our viewers about 5 minutes ago, but we do have an established connection now with CNN's Deborah Fairy. The reports we're getting now, 2 or 3 men arrested on the New Jersey Parkway. Deborah, can you hear me now?
Yes, I can. That is the information that I'm getting from two sources, that there was a van either on the New Jersey Turnpike or the Garden State Parkway, and that it was near the George Washington Bridge. There were 2 or 3 men who were in the van. The van was pulled over. It is not clear why the van was pulled over, but when it was, law enforcers found tons of explosives inside of the van. That is right now all I'm hearing, but again, 2 to 3 people in custody, and we are trying to get more information on that right now.
Deborah, I don't mean to put you on the spot here. Do you know where on the Jersey Turnpike this was? How far from New York City?
We do not know that. We are looking into that. There is one report that it was on the New Jersey Turnpike. There is another report that it was very close to the bridge, if not on the bridge. So again, these details all emerging, and we're trying to piece them together. But that's what we've got so far. 2 to 3 people in custody right now, found with a van filled with explosives.
All right, well understood. Deborah, where are you tonight?
Right now, we are at the police academy. There's going to be a press briefing here. We just arrived down here. Just looking around here, they have called in a lot of recruits. Everybody's standing by. They are wearing police vests. They are being mobilized to do duty throughout the city. When I was on my way to the office, Bill, I can tell you that there was a police detail outside of the Empire State Building. There was also heavy security around the United Nations, and the streets of this city just very quiet right now. I saw a couple of people on cell phones. One woman was just crying. It's become very clear that many, many people in this city either knew somebody who was in that World Trade Center or knew somebody who was there. So that's the magnitude of this tragedy.
And Deborah, quickly here, you're waiting for a briefing, I gather, based on your previous statement?
Yes, we are. We are hoping to get some more details right now. I can tell you that every couple of minutes we hear sirens, and it's either police cars or fire trucks. They're the only cars really.